July 17th, 2015. Update of Dayspring Senior Living. Looks like they started working on the peak of the roof in the main area. Today it's not completely covered yet, but they did work on the framing. As you can see, there's two windows here in the front area that still need to be put in, but the rest are in on the front area.